drunk.
Oh, whoa!
No, no, this isn't what it looks like.
Well, that's a relief because it looks like your friend there is about to perforate you.
Actually, Professor Epps is protected by the most impenetrable armor of all physics.
That's right, my weight is distributed amongst the spikes at an even 1.7 pounds each with the kinetic energy of the hammer.
Charles, I think that the drama of demonstration would be most instructive here.
Wait, hold.
I think you're right.
You're right?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on.
I don't mind my asking, what exactly does all that accomplish?
The unwavering attention of my faith in physics class. Hello.
Dr. Larry Fleinhardt, this is...